optics. Optics, anyone? They don't need to be Kiroshi.
Your fresh cut shards here!
For firing. Thank you.
country, including a set in 20th century Ireland, and is already considered a masterpiece of... ...collapse literature. This has been your World Report. Thank you for tuning in to NPR News.
Holy shit, it could be him, maybe.
Oh!
Taxi. Message. Ah. Thanks.
Well, well. Now, what do we have here?
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm just here on biz!
You have biz with the Voodoo Boys?
Yeah, well, used to. After what you just did, thinking they'll want a new supplier.
Milko Alexis, a voodoo boy. Know the name?
Yeah. Not all I know, though. Guy practically lives in the net. Seems like he's got everyone walking on eggshells. Big deal, I guess.
Where can I find him?
Don't ask me. Got enough problems as it is.
Talk, or your skull really will be in pieces.
Don't scare me. Ah, fucking psycho! Oh, fuck, the nose! Oh, it hurts like a motherfucker!
Ready to talk?
Fine, whatever, just stop! Right, so these implants. The voodoos break most of them down. Looking for code exploits, new hacks, and so on. Whatever they don't use, they install in old robots. Piles of scrap, most of them, but one came together real nice.
Robots? What for?
What for? Think for a sec. If this Milko guy's so important, probably needs round-the-clock protection.
Help the voodoo boys build a small army. Surely you know how to beat it.
How's your aim?
I manage.
The voodoos, they keep their bots in some kind of server room. I can overload the disk arrays, then you fuck up the servers till they go boom. Should result in a pulse big enough to melt the circs of the rank and file.
Okay, feel free to Delta. I got work to do.
Must be nice.
Message. days to adjust to several minutes after the decapitation.
Hey, careful with that. I'm linked to the runner, see? Don't want him to catch a ricochet, huh?
Melko's a corpse already, but you still got a choice. Whoever you are, I advise you to step back.
You'd only waste your bullets on him, trust me. I am Agent Alan Noel, Netwatch. Organized crime specialist. I'm sure we can work something out.
Met a chum of yours recently. Likewise sniffing around the Voodoo Boys.
Did you greet him with a gun, too?
He started it. Tried to scramble my brain first. That's why I'm not gonna waste my breath on a corpo this time round.
At least let me unplug from Milko.
Fine. But so much as a twitch, and you're a flatline.
Now, listen to me. You can't kill Milko. Not yet.
Want to stop me? Try.
Months I've suffered this place. Hold up with these scabs on society. I aim to expose their web of blackmailers and murderers, like Milko. But to do that, I have to find out who's pulling the strings first.
Well, got fingers crossed for you. But don't count on my help. Safety of my client's my only priority.
This client of yours, a corpo? Engineering type? That fits the Voodoo's typical target profile.
Mm-hmm. Either help with the hacking or get hacked, huh? What's the angle there?
The Voodoos get their hands on old military tech. They want to dust it off, get it running. Which means they need experts to reverse engineer it.
Smashed a few bots along the way. Those old military models?
Mm-hmm. And the Voodoo boys won't be happy to lose them. But they do have more. Give me a chance. Do you realize how many more people you can save this way? I have reports of victims all along the coast. Milko is only one of the runners working for the Voodoo boys. As soon as I find the head behind the operation, I can chop it off and end this for good. I need Milko. His death alone won't change anything. Understand?
Guess you'll have to manage without Milko.
Do not do this.
V, do you know why I enjoy working with you? I don't have to tell you twice what needs doing. Our client can rest easy now. Job done, transfer sent, contract closed.
wrong in the head or what?
Kirk Hammond might be dead, but Barker.